What up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're here about to watch another episode of Gangs of London. Y'all already know. And I'm hoping we see this dude Elliot get it in with somebody else, man. I know he lost that last fight, but you know, you lose some, you win some, you know what I'm saying? We about to hop right into this shit right now, though. Uh-oh. Take everything, just take everything. Need your oxygen. He's probably smoking a blunt or something. Got hella birds. He ain't about to clean up that bird shit.
That's Tony. He helped us out on a job.
What job? I didn't give you any job.
The Royal Arcade. You here this morning, man?
That place is Wallace protected,
Uncle,
man.
Calm down, man. Your boss is done. No one's watching.
Sean Wallace got eyes everywhere. And just for the record, he's a fucking psychopath.
Yeah, he is.
You know, he shot up the traveler site. More than 20 gypsies just to send a message.
Sean Wallace.
Yeah.
Raheem, what the fuck are we gonna do, man?
You get this out of my house right now. N-O fucking W, no.
Y'all messing with the wrong people.
What happened last night?
Uh oh.
I was going to take care of Mark. And a plan you failed to share with me.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot be on the back foot here, Sean. We have enough enemies as it is. Then trust me. If you and Elliot hadn't been to dig, you wouldn't be wiping Cole's brains off the floor. This is not how your father and I worked. We communicated. One of our jewelry shops was robbed this morning. We're losing respect. People are watching us. Here. This is where we must be strong.
What was Elliot doing there last night? I didn't send him.
I don't know. I didn't order him either. But I do want to find out exactly who or what he is.
Look, I want us to be strong again. Bring Alex to the house tonight. We'll have dinner, the whole family.
Okay, Elliot, be careful. Got your ass handed to last night, man.
You knew what I was doing. You're proud of me.
Elliot, I am proud of you.
They die for me. And if I tell them, they die for you too. Whatever else throws at us.
Won't come to that. This is in the public eye. His father won't risk the attention.
Right.
Have you looked him in the eye?
Not yet.
Mm. Ooh, Chippy. Chippy, guys.
The trickle-down effect has been a lie, and I am here to tackle that deceit. On the inside.
Pause. Did it land?
Every empty home chips away at our city's soul. Elections only while they're here, or pools and any favor mean as an archcarol.
Man, this shit getting chippy. Chippy, chippy, chippy.
You're a tonic, Jack. I need you there.
Fine. Just to be clear, this baby will not be learning the ways of the world from his Uncle Shawnee. What have we got?
Man, I couldn't. Man, that's.
So, what do you want to talk about then?
I don't know.
That's tough to lose your wife and child.
Balloons.
Balloons. Balloons and sunsets.
Ooh, sunsets. Very cliche. What about Paris?
Prefer Rome.
Too many churches.
So y'all gonna continue what y'all was supposed to do the night before? Mm-hmm.
You think this is a good idea? What?
Yes, please.
There you are.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Look at that.
Dad would have loved this.
Oh no, somebody's gonna pay you a visit. It's too kosher. No, peaceful. You should meet with Sean, though.
Let me introduce you to Natalie.
Mr. Damani. I enjoyed your interview in the FT.
I don't know, man. If I was ever in a place like that,
walk with me.
I don't know how that would feel with the tuxedos and everything, with the little
cheers.
I don't know. I don't trust people. What are you looking for?
Floriana.
So who is this mystery lady? Stop. Floriana. Uh-oh. That's creepy. Where's your gun? Oh, that's creepy as shit. You still looking? You is.
Please leave a message after the tone.
Elliot. Floriana was last seen getting into a taxi the day Finn Wallace was shot. We need to know who it's licensed to. We'll find out who the driver is.
Here's your food.
Oh, hell no.
I don't want any.
You have to eat. For the baby.
Got this bitch chained up.
I need a fork.
What the hell? Bruh, man. Your mother? Oh, this is worse than freaking Jeffrey Dahmer. God. The mother even, I guess, allowing it.
Stop and look.
No one's touching it.
Fuck!
Call your Manchester guy.
Word spread. He said no. Look, we dropped the price.
We fucking dump it.
You what?
I have kids.
Too late. They're coming for you.
Get the fuck out.
Too late.
Uncle, tell me some good news. Raheem. No one move.
Don't.
I was by your side. Good lad. Your fucking punch bag now. Ding ding. Round one.
Oh, you about to get it. Oh, you about to get it. You about to get it. Bink.
Leave him alone. Just take the jewelry.
Thank you. Put some weight behind it, would you? Oh, there we go. There he is, look. Right, let's do this properly, shall we?
What else? What you about to do? Oh.
Get off. Stop.
Would you rather go for another cup of tea with your old man?
This gonna hurt. He has to. He has to do it. Ow. I did not hit my knee. I hit my top of my hand that was on my knee when it went up.
You lost your appetite. Too much wine.
Call everyone in.
Can I offer you a drink?
Just get up, my way.
Oh man. Milk? Oh, he's a psycho.
Fleur, let's please just leave her alone.
Bing, bing. Round three. Actually, let's take the hammer away, yeah?
What you going to do?
Break her arm.
Break her arm.
Your dad's
earlier. What's going on? Break mine! Go on! Break mine! Break mine! Go on! Break it!
His first. His second.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
No.
No? You got some balls on you, boy. Go.
Sit side, dickhead.
Why
pulled me away from my family dinner. So tell me, what did you do for my father?
Okay, what?
Had me kill a lot of people. And now you owe me a lot of money. Finn had a plan. Sean, get back!
Oh! Come on, Sean. Get down, bruh. Run. Oh, shit. God. Oh, God.
You're right, Snoodles.
Bro. No. It looked like it probably punctured his lung, maybe.
Darling, let's go in here. There's a good boy. There we go. Oh, my God.
What? Wow. Wow. That is, that's wow. That's a lot to go through. What are you going through? What the heck? Man, no, no. You shot the baby. So much going on, and like, God dang amazing. Wow, bruh, whoever put me onto this, bruh, thank you, bruh. This is just insane. Who is doing this to them, man? That's all we want to know. Ugh, God dang, bro. That was a lot to take in. I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. Wow. And if you want to support the channel, please, you know, pre-order my book called Orion in a Green Flash. The link is in the description. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.